In this work, we present a deep reinforcement learning approach to create a quadrupedal locomotion controller that exhibits compliant behaviors in the presence of external disturbances. Through an in-depth analysis, we highlight both the compliant nature of the resulting control policies, as well as the benefits that compliance brings to legged locomotion. To instill compliant behavior in the RL policy in response to external disturbances, we propose a multi-stage episodic reinforcement learning training strategy. Through a series of experiments, we highlight the policy's compliant nature by comparing its behavior to a baseline policy. As demonstrated in the video, the compliant policy exhibits more adaptive and compliant behaviors in response to external disturbances. Instead of resisting the forces directly, it tends to move in the direction of the applied forces, showing a more flexible and adaptive response. To evaluate the safety aspect of controllers, we spawned a large box within the simulation for the robot to encounter via collision. Upon impact, the compliant policy enforces a milder force on the obstacle, effectively minimizing its progression in that direction. We conducted additional simulation experiments to evaluate the proficiency of the policies in managing environmental uncertainties, particularly with respect to diverse terrains. In the tests, the compliant policy adeptly navigates through the challenges presented by the obstacles. And the roughness of the terrain. We executed a set of pull and push tests in a controlled environment. Initially, we utilized a 1 kg weight linked to a pulley system to exert pulling forces on the robot. During the test, the robot under the compliant policy generally moved in the force's direction rather than opposing it. Conversely, the baseline policy resisted the force, making the robot more susceptible to toppling. Moreover, the baseline policy tended to react to impulse more abruptly, whereas the compliant policy responded in a more controlled and gradual manner. In another test, we placed the robot in an environment littered with wooden blocks and soft mats. Aligning with our simulation outcomes, the baseline policy struggled to overcome the obstacles and exhibited stiffer and more aggressive reactions in challenging conditions. Meantime, the compliant policy showed superior resilience and maneuvering over obstacles better than the baseline. We also tested the robot with the compliant policy in an outdoor setting with varied and sloped terrains. For more details, we invite you to read our paper. Thank you for watching.